got home like a minute ago. Hello, gamers. I guess I'm gonna call my viewers that now. We're gonna be playing Red Dead Online. I don't think I've actually put it in a video up about this. I might have, I don't remember. But still, we're gonna spawn in, let's spawn in Lemoyne, because it's my favorite. Even though I do love New Austin. You know what, I'm gonna spawn in New Austin, fuck it. Here we are. I haven't put a single upload about this shit. Here's me. I'm level what now? I don't know. It's just showing Cripps has packed up your camp. He's the fireman that set it up yet. Companion. I have a bounty. I have 15 bucks. I'm too lazy to do it. Though. So I'm trying to save up for a fucking new gun. I don't care, Gabe. Oh, it costs money? Oh. Okay. It should have been free. Yeah. So I can do that so I can buy shotgun shells and shit without having to be there. Ooh, milkweed. I'm gonna pick that shit. As well as I need to get to a campfire or something. It's just companion. Hello, all the plants at. And search it up on Google. Or Bing, you know what I mean? Just go to. Oh, wait, you can go to Google? I think you can actually change the search browser. It's in settings. Oh wait, we can't go to settings, can we? Okay. Forrest, come here, because we're headed over to the stranger mission. Ah, oh, damn it, where's Pringles at when we need him? Not my horse. My horse's name is Morgan. Where the hell's Pringles at? He's somewhere, right? Like, he passes along here, like, there's no other set paths that Pringles can go on. Keeping my viewers in the dark about who Pringles is funny. Or also, it's not. Oh shit, fine brownie. Put out my dead eye. My Red Dead companion app, search up that instead, Ada. Search download after it. Hey, Mr. Fence, can I sell anything to you? So I can't, I'm sad. I can't. I'm sad now.
Welcome.
Scrying at?
really bad news. I'm not a bad fella. Well, not that bad. But look.
Wait, what's my volume on my TV at?
Folks,
this makes sense. Why you're barely here, shaky.
Or screw you over. It's one or the other. I'll find. Which are you? A stare, or a backstabber? Hoping just to stare. Say, you want to help me out? Go find this snake. His name is Ian Carmichael. Great guy. My best friend. Best buddies we was. Totally stole my goddamn girl.
Fuck, you don't do that back. Even I know that. You don't fuck with no man's girl. Even I know that.
You gotta kill this bastard for me, will you? Go on then.
I had to do it. I had to make the river joke. You don't fuck with no man's girl, and even I know that. Yeah. I don't know if River's copyrighted, but that's why I'm not gonna fuck around with it, because I don't wanna fuck with copyrighted shit. Still hot for me? Oh, shit. Why not? Oh, basically I'm making myself a cup of coffee. So what the fuck's going on here? I'm gonna drink it this time. After all three of them, isn't it? Or just this one guy? Because I wasted time. Fuck, there's four of them? over here. Want to see that, or else I don't want to see that, because it's probably gonna be shitty. As well as I'm short of recording right now. Let's see. I'll watch it maybe later when I'm bored.
Can I help you?
Feeling really silly.
Done. Okay. Let's do
it. I'll keep one big game meat, because I might want to cook it later.
If you're looking to unload some pelts, I'm your man.
Guess I'm building up cash.
I'm here if you please.
Does that mean I have to stop by the general store to get what I want? They're like skits.
Welcome. You must be new.
Thank you. fucking raining as I'm gonna step outside after me. It's really warm outside.
No, please, no!
It's really quiet back then because I was making my own. Edit that out of the video. This part will be edited out pretty much as well. Talking to Bashi. Let's see. My home. I'm anyway wearing clothes from my hometown. Don't have his horse reviver. This isn't good. Something. Wait, where's my phone at? Oh, damn it, where'd I put it? Okay, I've learned how to holster like an outlaw. But you can only do it with pistols. We like pull out just one pistol. You can't do it with that with the front gun, but this side you can. But yeah, now I can holster like an outlaw. No horse is alive, calling Scrawny Nag. It's been a little bit, so I think my horse has healed. I'm just gonna put my guns on the horse, because I don't want my good guns to rust. I'm gonna cross the river. It's like a fucking... When it's dual wielding and you use your holstering like an outlaw, you spin the dual wielding gun with the one and the other one. But it doesn't spin for very long because it's the quickest one to actually go in its holster. But then when it's by itself, it doesn't do it. Because it realizes, oh wait, this is going in a certain holster. That's disgusting. Thank you. that? Yell out loud, "Eat!" The entire class throws something on a bridge, so I'm gonna follow behind. I have to follow behind it. This is a rather long bridge. This is where it's crossing. I'm here to rob your train. because I'm watching something. So yeah, I guess that's the end of the video.